knew he would.
I want to hold your lane, FedEx, and you're on my dash cam. Dashcam again, you asshole. Got a road raging FedEx truck here. I got everything he done on my dash cam. And he's going back and forth. I change lanes. He comes over on me. Almost took my front end off. And right now he's going 53 miles an hour. And I try to go by him and he cuts me off. Yeah, two pup trailers and a white tractor. Oh, we're up to 60 now at least. Gosh. I don't know what this guy's problem is.
Once again, it's your guy, Not Your Average Trucker, man. Just talking about this in my last video, how, you know, I wanted to give a special shout out to the liars, you understand? Because, you know, my guy, he's making the left turn, and he's like, yo, man, I'm making a left turn, man, and this truck behind me just up and, you know, hits me for no reason. I don't know what's up with this, right? So then the guy in this white truck like, yo, man, I got dash cam footage, man. I'm going to show you that that's not what it is. My guy's like, nah, fam, I'm sitting here. Look at the brake lights. Look at the brake lights. I'm backed up. This guy's running into me. Nah, fam, you a liar. Don't look to me like the guy ran into you, homeboy. It looked to me like you ain't even have brake lights on, dog. You was just, you know, you was coasting. I guess he thought he was in an automatic truck. You understand? You take your foot off the gas and it just stops by itself. Dudes is liars. And he tried to dip out. Shout out to the liars. Not your average trucker. You heard?
Round one.
Thank you.